Good morning students, how are you? I am working in the SNPC school, Nadia. I have explained about the quadratic equation, but today we start the quadratic equation of the use of the formula d equal b square minus 4ac, discriminant d equal equal b square minus 4ac. The use of formula here, given the question, if the root of equation bracket a square plus b square bracket close x square minus 2 bracket में ac plus bd bracket close x plus c square plus d square equal 0 are equal, prove that a by b equal c by d. Prove a by b equal c by d. C by d. First of all, solution here, a square bracket में a square plus b square bracket 1, x square minus 2 bracket में ac plus bd bracket close x plus bracket में c square plus d square bracket close equal 0, prove that a by b equal c by d. We know that, you know that d equal b square minus 4ac are the b square minus 4ac equal 0. Quadratic equation a x square plus bx plus c equal 0, a x square plus bx plus c equal 0 is the formula d equal b square minus 4ac. First of all, a equal a square plus b square, this, and b equal this, b equal minus 2 bracket में ac plus bd, and c equal c is the constant, it means c square plus d square. Use of the discriminant formula is d equal d equal d square minus 4ac. D square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac equal 0. Given the b minus 2 bracket में ac plus bd का whole square, b equal minus 2 bracket में ac plus bd, so b का square means minus 2 ac plus bd का whole square, whole square minus 4ac, so 4 into ac, a are given, a square plus b square, a square plus b square into c is the given, c square plus d square, c square plus d square equal 0. We can write, after that minus 2 bracket में ac plus bd whole square minus 4 bracket में a square plus b square into c square plus d square equal 0. Use of the formula d equal b square minus 4ac, discriminant. After that, b square means 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4, 2 into, and bracket में ac plus bd. We can write whole square minus a transversal here. The 4 a square plus b square into c square plus these square. 4 square cancel. 4 square cancel here. A plus B का whole square, you know that A plus B का whole square means A plus B का whole square means A square plus B square plus 2AB. You know that A is the formula A plus B का whole square. It means A square C square plus B square D square plus 2AB plus 2AB A B. A C means A B C D. A B C D. After that, A square plus B square into C square plus D square. So C square plus D square multiplied by A square up plus B square C square plus D square. We can write A square. A square. C square plus B square D square plus 2ABCD equal multiply A square into C square, A square C square, A square to B square, A square D square plus B square, B square C square plus B square D square. A square and C square cancel. And B square D square I cancel. Cancel here. After that we found 2ABCD equal A square D square plus B square C square. After that, proving that here A by B equal C by D. If the cross multiply here, AB equal BC, AD equal BC, it means AD equal BC. So AD, AD equal BC means put the AD plus the BC. So AB, 2A, AD means BC equal BC, BC equal BC, because AD place of the BC put here. After that, AD means BC, B square C square plus B square C square, B square C square, yeah, AD plus the AD. A 2BC 2AD into AD plus of the BC here. It means 2A square B square here and 2B square C square here. After that divide both here. The A square D square A square A square, B square equal B square and C square. Both are root. AD, AD, A square, B square, root 2 and B square, C square. B square, C square equal. If the B square and C square B square and C square are given. Given the formula here, A by B equals C by B. A by equal A by B equals C by B. It means if the AD equal BC, AD equal BC put here, AD equal BC, the BC whole square into B square and C square, the B square and C square equal B square and C square. Prove that. Prove that. Thank you for watching the video.